Alright, I evolved Matang. I taught him grass, not, and I'm gonna lead with him. Gonna two shot this Quagsire. Unless I hit the wrong move. How much chance does this do? Nope. It made sense because I thought I put grass not in the first slot. But apparently I didn't. I'm angry. This generally is BS. Water types are just stupidly powerful in this generation. Especially with our team, where half them don't do anything to
water types.
Have Crusher, Electabuzz, and Firefly that can deal with them. Pupitoy. It's our last Pokemon again. So six Pokemon Dollar don't do anything. Because Dollar refuses to learn anything good against water types. Sky Crunch here. Oh, it was all interesting. I think a Giga Drain will
do a good job here.
I gotta survive Sun Headbutt though. Oh yeah. That's sashed. But I Giga Drain again because he's definitely gonna heal this thing. Okay. Yeah, those, I'm gonna Moon Blast this thing. Toxic's not worth it. Two giant dancers, that's not good. Hopefully, crit. But, shouldn't rely on it. If I crit, that's good. Ooh. We're dead. There's no way depression lives from us. Even with Kegel. Yeah. Jeez. Octail, Icing, Dragon Dance and Outrage. Octail, interesting. Chelsea. Oh, missed. Freeze. Cool. That's what I type. Fakes out here. Shit. So, I don't think it's fast. No, it's definitely faster. Ooh, it's life orb. I don't care anymore. I hate this boss. I'm using an item. Of course, when I attack you, one hit. But life orb kills him. I don't care. I use an item. I broke my no aim rule. Both so dangerous. I'm gonna wild charge for safety. This wild charge will definitely destroy this thing. What's this last spell for? Polywrath. And guess what? I don't care another time. Healing again. I'm gonna wild charge. If I don't kill, I lose. He used two items, so I used two items. It didn't kill. Great. Wonderful.
Amazing.
Oh, it's because he has Soak Sash too. That's cool. That's fair. Don't kill. I want to break my mouse, because I just lost. Unless Spicy Chip wants to outspeed him. With an air release, he does outspeed him when... There we go. Okay. That was annoying battle. I hate Y-type. No teams are equipped to deal with them. Might as well just walk back at this point. Well, I can't really fly. Controller was misbehaving, so it deserved a B, so I did not hit B there. Oh. You bell? Yes. How was I outsped there? I'm getting rid of life orb one. You've tried, do you have leftovers yet? give him that for now. What? That's BS. Oh, I could've gone free heal right there. Thought it was a bell. Oh, cool. Honestly, don't know how I'm losing so many Pokemon, but I'm legit stronger than them and in-ring moves. Fire Spin sounds like a terrible move. A grass knot would finish him off. Oh, cool. Right, destroying, going. swing. There's just so many battles on this route. Oh, hey. Why am I not able to run? Magus some time shine. Too lazy. Is this no bell? Okay, so the pressure is not bad here.
So fast. There goes Zeus here.
Thunder punch. Ooh. Oh wait, this is ground type. What am I doing? Oh, well, I just threw. Thank you. Okay. Oh, this is super effective. I thought it would be neutral.
I'm bad at the type chart.
I'm bad at a lot of things, Pokemon. Fire punch, that's bad. Too bad this attack's terrible.
We have to go dog with you.
Oh,
okay, just one shot it.
Yeah, hydro pump. No, I'm gonna play rescue and I'm gonna attack again with Scald. Well, this is Tam Switch. Train Punch. Go. You gave me no money again. Better give me an item. No, so I get no reward for that battle. Okay, that's cool.
That's gonna be it for today.
See you guys next time.